Researchers treat tough tumors by exploiting their iron addiction. Cancer is a tenacious disease that has claimed millions of lives. Despite the numerous treatments, many still die because tumors are known to mutate and resist drugs. Recently, researchers have successfully leveraged an approved drug to stop the growth of tough tumors. According to the U.S. National Cancer Institute, many patients diagnosed with cancer have far more treatment options now than they did even a decade ago. Some of these even yielded astounding results. However, almost all cancer treatments face the same threat. They stop working against the disease. Drug resistance is the common enemy of all cancer treatments. It happens when tumors find ways to resist drugs via mutations. Doctors tend to combine several drugs to fight their resistance, but doing so raises side effects. This is why cancer researchers never stop looking for better therapies with excellent efficacy and lower side effects. At UC San Francisco, researchers have leveraged an FDA-approved drug to halt the growth of tumors. These tumors are driven mutations in the RAS gene, infamous for making cancer very difficult to treat. The same mutations are also accounted for 1 in 4 cancer deaths. The leverage was inspired by the unnatural greed of cancer on a reactive form of iron. Published in the Journal of Experimental Medicine, they tweaked experimental therapy to only target iron-rich cells to protect other cells. RAS mutations by themselves cause more misery than all other cancers combined and take so many lives worldwide. This study brings us much closer to addressing the unmet need for better treatment of these cancers, said senior author Dr. Eric Collison. The team identified that many tumors powered by the KRAS form of RAS mutations exhibited high levels of ferrous iron. One existing drug called cobimetinib could work on the mutations, but it would also badly impact normal tissues. So, they created a new version of the drug that comes with a small molecular sensor, which tracks down ferrous iron. Dubbed TRX cobimetinib, the sensor could precisely let the drug attack cells with exceptionally high levels of iron. It also allowed the drug to ignore tissues like in the skin, which avoided unwanted side effects. When the performance was reviewed, the sensor-laced cobimetinib was found effective as the original against tumors. Side effects often put off patients from getting cancer treatments. Pain and vomiting, among others, place a huge burden on these individuals. By greatly cutting adverse effects, cancer therapies will become more tolerable and less harmful to the human body. What do you think of the tweaks these researchers have made? Do you know someone who experienced full-force cancer therapy? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. I'm